I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. That's it.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them.
Another Nero.
Thought you were losing your mind.
Well, what if there's anything in that MMU?
They're real. And they're proof that I was right.
The rest of them,
caving under their own stupidity. But no, like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim. Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Out of gas. Of course. Scrap. Off. Figures. Way. nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Marauders. Oh, goddammit, can't let them see me. I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Okay. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Ugh. Nest. Let's go.